The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring from Moscow, the Ravishing Russian, Lana!
Incredible heart. She never gives up, even after being put through tables for 9 consecutive weeks. But Lana's fighting heart will not be silenced.
Hey, I gotta admit, she inspires me.
To what, watch grass grow?
More than that, Corey.
She inspires me.
Go on a date?
Hey, look, Lana inspires me to be my best self. She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
A woman who will truly show us the way.
And representing the way from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae.
I don't get it. Candice used to be beloved, right? She was known as Candice Wrestling, and now she's somebody completely different.
That's because being nice never got Candice to the top of NXT. Now, that's where she exists, along with The Way.
Has competed in War Games, TLC, street fight matches, ready for anything.
She's even competed against the likes of, get this, Kevin Owens and Cesaro before joining WWE.
Tamina is a scary woman.
And from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
That is a scary human being. She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
Time to put your hair up and square up.
From Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville!
Tremendous attitude, MMA background, punch you right in your face.
Yeah, Sonya Deville once said she feels like she was placed on this earth to hurt people.
Come on, let's go! That's it!
Go! Get up!
Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonya Deville graduated high school, she packed up her car, drove down to South Florida, and began training full-time in mixed martial arts. Michael, Corey, you guys ready to feel the glow? Anyone?
All right, just me.
Byron, just because Naomi dances, that is not
and
an open invitation for you to
Orlando,
do the same.
From Orlando, Florida.
Because Naomi's actually
Naomi's
a two-time SmackDown Women's Champion and one of the best all-around athletes in the entire WWE Universe.
But she continues to back everything she's done in the past up with substance here in WWE.
To be fair, Cole, Naomi's entrance has the same effect on Byron Saxton that a laser pointer does on a cat.
But can't cut your tongue, Saxton.
Byron, you better run. Because I heard the Empress of Tomorrow doesn't like you.
Oh, no.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Innovative pioneer outside and inside the ring.
In over 914 days without a loss in NXT and WWE, that may be the most impressive of all.
You know, I really missed Asuka. You guys get it? Missed?
I think I might vomit green liquid after that joke, Saxton.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley.
When it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the greatest stage of WrestleMania.
Now, you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be.
You know, some would call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
Here comes the evil genius of the sky.
Genius being the operative word.
And their opponent from Tokyo, Japan.
One of the most decorated competitors in Japanese women's wrestling history. And Io Shirai has continued that success in NXT and WWE.
Already one of the best women competitors in NXT history.
Well on her way towards making the same mark on the rest of WWE as well.
This highly anticipated back.
Supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything right across the face.
Executed suplex. Capitalizing on Shibata's mistake. Trapping the opposition.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
What a sidewalk slam. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Sparked.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Blows right to the body.
It's two on one.
Kick to the midsection. Attack to the midsection. Sit-out slam. Giving the people a chance to take in the undeniable weakness. Totally stunned.
There's a snap there.
And a basement drop kick. Powerless position to be in right now.
Resistance down the stretch.
LeRae's been digging deep to force the momentum back to the ring.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tie can shift.
And it's LeRae.
She can tap out all she wants. It's not going to put an end to the suffering. Accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.